What is up, Blazionaires and Blazionettes? I am about to react to the latest trailer for Alien Covenant. Now, I don't know why, I didn't expect to get another trailer this soon, you know, or tonight at least, I should say. But, hey, I'm not complaining, so hey, let's check it out. Alright.
Here we go.
Reaction starts now.
You've all sacrificed so much to be here and be a part of this thing we're doing.
That was a good opening scene, by the way.
This crew is made up of couples.
It's the first ever large-scale colonization mission. And everyone back on Earth is really grateful for your hard work, your courage. We're making history here.
This is Meat. What are the odds of finding human vegetation this far from Earth?
Who planted it?
Huh?
You hear that?
What?
Nothing. No birds. No animals. Nothing.
They stay.
Come in. Do you read me? Come in.
What's happening?
I need you right now. I need you.
Baby, just calm down, sweetheart. Calm down.
Tell me to calm down.
You're breaking up.
All of this is to start our new life.
It's like your cue to leave, people. Don't like, ooh, look at that, it opened up. But I don't know about you guys, even though the movie did not come out yet, it feels more like a reboot, an Alien reboot, rather than a continuation of, you know, of the Prometheus, you know, the prequel Prometheus. Yeah, I mean, that's how it feels to me in these trailers anyway. But, you know, like how they've, you know, tried the whole Alien versus Predator thing. Good start, and that's in a pretty shitty continuation. I'll admit that. But that's cool that they're going back to just standing in their own corners, you know, where it's just Alien movies and Predator movies. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing how this turns out. I mean, it may be good, you know, it may be great because this is like an actual Alien movie, but compared to the other Alien movies, it may be a hit or miss. But either way, I like I said, I'm looking forward to fucking seeing it. But hopefully we get a Red Band trailer version of this trailer. I thought we would, but I don't know. I mean, I'll look for it, but. I mean, you know, if I happen to find it, then I'll definitely do a reaction to that. So anyway, if you guys enjoyed my reaction, make sure you thumb up the video. Make sure you click subscribe if you're a newbie to the channel. Thank you for watching. And, I don't know. I mean, like, it looks like, I don't know. Like what I meant to say, like, for, like, Michael Fassbender's character, and, like, it looks like he's not the, you know, Joy this time around. Like, he's, like, I guess, like a human, like, how, like, kind of like Lance Hendrickson's character, like, where I guess, the droids an inspiration off of whoever he's playing in the movie, I suppose. I guess. But anyway, let me get the fuck out of here. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, y'all.